Gemma, when I look back at our first shift together, back in 2011, I can remember just about every minute. I can't say that for anyone else. It definitely means there was something special in our first meeting. Being with you is easy. You are the person in this world that I feel most comfortable with and am able to be truly myself. There's something
in your voice makes my heart. I love you. I love your intelligence, your values, your looks, especially your smile and your eyes, your listening ear, your support and your guidance. You are incredibly caring and kind, hardworking, have the best sense of humour and quick wit, which always keeps me on my toes. I love that there is a special part of your personality that you keep specially for me. If you knew
how I wanted. Friends and family, please be outstanding.
I have you here with me, and I can almost see through the dark days. I promise to keep our lives exciting, adventurous, and full of passion. I promise to show you every day that I know exactly how lucky we are to be together. Today, I promise not to love you sometimes, but to love you always.
As your wife, I promise that I will love and care for you unconditionally. I will always be honest with you and respect you. I will always be by your side, supporting you through the highs and lows of life. I will never take what we have for granted, as I know it is special and uniquely us. I'm excited to share my life with you and my love with you. I love you always and forever. Like home to me, it feels like home to me, it feels like I'm all the way back where I belong, feels like I'm all the way back where I.
Gemma and Mitch, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Lately I found, when I start to think aloud, there's a longing in the sound, there is more I could be. In darkness I leave.
Introducing Mr. and Mrs. Peterson and Gemma.
you has always been for me. I love you and congratulations.
In raising your glasses to celebrate the beautiful bride Gemma and her husband Mitchell. Cheers.
We ran out of ideas before we started.
I feel that the thunder's been taken out of my speech tonight with all these guys. All the secrets have been brought forward.
We love you both dearly and we're blessed to call you our friends. So let's raise our glasses to the new bride and groom, the Blackbird.
To my husband, I'm incredibly blessed and will always be grateful that I met you in those first days at Woolies.
To my wife, I feel like I've said much of this before, but you're my best friend. We've been doing life together for a little while now, and you make it so much fun each and every day. You're beautiful inside and out, and I can't wait for what the future holds for us.
And I can almost see through the dark there is light. And if you knew how happy you are making me, I never thought that I love anyone so much. It feels like home to me. It feels like home to me. It feels like I'm all the way back where I feels like home to me. It feels like home to me. It feels like I'm all the way back where I belong. Feels like I'm all the way back where I